Valentino Sagnos de Barcelona ha conseguido victoria.
Alex, new year, new team. You already a really good start in Mallorca. Tell us how do you feel?
The first race in Mallorca with the new team was really, really good. I'm in a nice shape, so yeah, I will try to continue my good performance.
How has been the integration in Tubora?
What?
How has been the transition from Astana to Bora? How has been your integration in the team?
First impression from the team was good, so I'm happy in this team, so it's very important. So we are a good group, and I think we can reach the big goals this year.
With the shape you have shown last week in Mallorca, and today's finish, which is uphill, what is possible? What do you intend to do today?
Yeah, we will see in the final, because we have also Wilco, and yeah, we will see, because the finish also is will be very fast, today I'm not a favorite for this stage, so I will, maybe I will just try to not to lose the time, we will see in the final. But.
You think it will be a little group, a sprint of a little group today, or it can be a pure climber going along?
I think it can be a sprint from a little group, I think so.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.